League of Legends Wild Rift. That's what we're playing today. I have Ken here with me. We're going to be playing a game, and we'll see how we do. We've been playing this game for quite a while now. It's been out for maybe a couple of months, but we used to play Mobile Legends, and kind of similar. Ken plays it on the PC, so he's very familiar with the game. I'm not too familiar with the game. I played it once or twice on the PC, but when it came on mobile, I thought I'd give it a try. So we're going to bring you a game today, and hope you guys like it. All right, here it is. Here we go. Ken and I, we're going to be playing a game here. Let's start this game. Just doing a normal PvP. Ken's not ranked yet because he doesn't really play in the mobile. I'm at silver. So add Ken here. Let's find a match. Hopefully the queue doesn't take so long. We can get into one. There we go. Yeah, that's pretty quick. Let's see what the characters, what the people are going to be choosing.
Okay, so it looks like Yi's going to be our jungler.
Okay.
I'll try playing Teemo.
Alright. Corki it is. So I play between Ahri, Ashe, Corki, and Jax. Those are the players I'm most familiar with. And Ken, what do you play, Ken?
I just decided to stick with Garen for this game because my favorite character that I play in the PC version isn't on here. So, Garen. But I think I'm going to try out Teemo just because he's a character that I'd like to get better in, so...
Yeah, but these games, you know, I mean, you get your wins, you get your losses, you get your annihilated games, and then you get your, you know, dominating games too. So we'll see how this one goes, right? Here we go. Welcome to Wild Rift. Alright. Minions have spawned. What?
Oh shoot, Yi's are even slain?
Yeah, they meet each other in the jungle or something. Oh my goodness, I got that lag and the minion shot a fireball and hit me.
Oh, what the heck?
The minion shot a fireball and killed me.
Sad.
Got her, yeah.
Right.
Enemy slain. Show yourself
Oh. Barely hanging into the light. Dead, yeah. Ooh, have to go back. Oh, nice. Whoa. Yeah, got it. Ooh, I gotta go back. Oh, we were all like just congregating in that little area. There we go. Gotta get my rocket boost. Here we go.
Top turret is under attack. Dang, you're going pretty fast.
Yes, I am. Go. Come on, minions, let's go.
Attack the rift cannon.
slain the Rift Herald. Nature is under attack.
Another frag sword! Yeah!
Oh, skid him. Oh, what the world? I turned away right when I was going to shoot him.
Let's go. Damn, my Rift Herald's still alive. Oh, shoot. My connection. No, I'm lagging like crazy. Superfield, thank you for all your hard work.
I gotta return. Oh, more mana.
Oh yeah, they're coming in.
Let's go. First going down. Dude, that guy is killer.
Oh, what am I doing? You guys are already over here.
Yeah, we're taking down the main base array.
GG, we win.
And that, my friend, is game over.
GG.
There we go. That was a pretty good game.
That was a quick one, too.
All right.
Hey, Teemo Master.
Nice game, Ken. Nice game. Man, that was an awesome game. You know, that was actually more of a dominating game than I thought. So, playing Corki, you know, sometimes it just depends on which player you're playing. So, I'm playing Corki, and I got myself MVP. MVP.
Yeah, I got 2 kills and 0 deaths, so
yeah, that's best I've done. But hey, that's the game we're bringing for you guys today. If you guys like more videos like that, let us know. We'll throw on some more videos like that, and you know, maybe we can, you know, get a good PC setup going. Ken's got one. I just need one myself. Mm-hmm. Maybe we'll throw up some PC gaming as well. But for now, that's all for today. And so be cool and see you later.
All right. Just be you.
Just be you.